Welcome to Gemara Academy. In this class, we will learn Tosis Dibur HaMaschil, Midi Dahava Maivir Chefertz Bereshis Rabim. Let's begin by looking at the flowchart of the Gemara so we could see what Tosis is coming to explain. So here in the Gemara, we came to compare the case where a person carried from Rosh HaYachid to Rosh Rabim through a Carmelist when he carried more than 4 Amos in Rosh Rabim. Just like when he carried more than 4 Amos in Rosh Rabim, the extra Amos are not part of the Chiv. Nevertheless, when he puts it down afterwards, he's chayiv. So too by the Carmelists, although it's not part of the chiyuv, when he puts it down afterwards, he will be chayiv. So Tosis is going to focus on this part of the Gemara that we're comparing our case to the case of carrying more than 4 amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim. So let's see the general outline of Tosis. In the Gemara, we compare the case of when a person carried from Rosh Hashanah Yachid to Rosh Hashanah Rabbim through a Carmelist to when he carried more than 4 amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim. And Tosis is going to explain why we didn't compare it to a more similar case. There's actually a case that has the same dynamic as the case of carrying more than 4 amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, but it's more similar to our case. And Tosis will explain why it is that we don't compare our case to that case which is more similar to it. So let's see Tosis now in the flowchart form. In the Gemara, we compare the case of when a person carried from Rosh Hashanah Yachid to Rosh Hashanah Rabbim through a Carmelist to when he carried more than 4 amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim. And Tosis is going to address why we don't compare it to a more similar case. So we're going to mention that there's a more similar case and then explain why we don't, but it's all going to be an arrow since Tosis is not going to present it as a question and an answer. He's going to present it just as supporting and upholding the Gemara that we should have compared it to this case and we didn't for the following reasons, and therefore it's going to be an arrow pointing upwards. So Tosis says we should have compared it to a more similar case when a person carried from Rosh Hashanah Yachid to Rosh Hashanah Rabbim and didn't put it down right when he entered the Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, but carried it a little further, that just like over there, the extra amount of carrying Rosh Hashanah Rabbim is not part of the Chiyuv. Still in all, when he puts it down afterwards, he's Chayiv. So too, by the Carmelist, although it's not part of the Chiyuv, still in all, when he puts it down afterwards in the Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, he will also be Chayiv. And the reason it's more similar is because they're both cases when a person's carrying from Rosh Hashanah Yachid to a Rosh Hashanah Rabbim. So Tosis says we should have compared it to that case, and the reason we didn't is because since the next case in the Gemara needs to be a case of carrying 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, since we're looking for a case where the person is building up a Chiyuv until he carries a full 4 Amos and is Chayiv, and we only have that by 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, since all other cases are cases of transition from Rosh Hashanah Yachid to Rosh Hashanah Rabbim or Rosh Hashanah Rabbim to Rosh Hashanah Yachid. So we need a case of carrying 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim since the Chiyuv is being built up and that fits as the example that we want. So since the next case is a case of carrying 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, so as the first case we presented a case that's also connected when a person carries more than 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim. And Tosis adds a second reason, and Mefarshim explain why we need both of these reasons. The second thing Tosis says is that the words Midi Dahava Amayver Chefetz Rosh Hashanah Rabbim includes in it all forms of carrying Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, also when a person carries from the Rosh Hashanah Yachid into the Rosh Hashanah Rabbim and carries more than what he needs to carry to be Chayiv. So it comes out that the wording of the Gemara Amayver Chefetz Rosh Hashanah Rabbim includes in it the case of carrying Rosh Hashanah Rabbim more than 4 Amos, and also the case of when a person carries from Rosh Hashanah Yachid into the Rosh Hashanah Rabbim and then carries it a little further. So in order to just to summarize, Tosis is saying that the reason we don't count the case of from Rosh Hashanah Yachid to Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, and we use the case of carrying more than 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, there's two reasons. Number one, since the next case needs to be a case of carrying 4 Amos in Rosh Hashanah Rabbim, so we use a similar case. And number two, the wording of the Gemara includes in it the ability to interpret it and apply it to a case when a person carried from the Rosh Hashanah Yachid to the Rosh Hashanah Rabbim and carried in a little extra.